disappointed that I can't make the trip to Sri Lanka, but I've had a sort of issue with my knee that's been ongoing through the summer. We've tried to manage it through the summer. I managed to get through that, and it's improved a reasonable amount over the last few weeks, but not quite enough to be 100% for this Sri Lanka tour. So we've decided that the best option is to try and keep working on the knee, get it strong, keep working on my fitness as well, and hopefully that'll put me in a really good position fitness-wise going into a very busy year next year. It got gradually worse as the summer went on, but like I said, manageable through the test series, knowing that we had that little bit of a break at the end of the summer, and I guess we thought it would recover more quickly than it has done. So the good thing is we've got a few weeks now, or certainly a couple of months up to Christmas, where I can work hard, work on my fitness and get the rehab right, and hopefully, like I say, come to the Australia tour next year, I'll be fit and raring to go. With me not going to Sri Lanka, the next series to look at is the Tri-Series in the new year. So that gives us a couple of months to sort of plan out a programme, whether it's fitness in the gym or back to bowling. We can plan out quite detailed how I'm going to do that and how gradually I'm going to progress up to making that plane journey, hopefully in the new year, 5th of January. Yeah, I think that will coincide with me coming back to bowling, going to Potchefstroom to work with the performance squad out there. I think Stuart Broad's going there as well, so it would be nice to get some, not only continue working on that fitness, but get some bowling in warm weather. Certainly when you've got a niggle like I have, the motivation is there for me to get back on the park, and I'm really keen to work hard at it the next few months. And like I said, it's not just the World Cup next year, we've got a huge year ahead of us, and I think for all of us, especially the bowlers, to be in tip-top condition going into next year is very crucial for us.